Oh, get myself nothing. Okay. Wondering why I'm not hearing anything, and then I forgot to turn my fucking headset on. Because I'm a dumb. It's annoying that I can't put guard onto like one of the triggers. Oh well. What items do I have? Any honey? God damn it, I did it again. That is gonna bother me throughout this entire playthrough that I keep doing that. I think it's like 3 iron ore, if I recall correctly. Oh, there it is. Really, I'm doing nothing but goddamn coal. I need iron. It's also still think it's fucked up that they make you kill an enemy while they're down. I need iron, please. Holy shit, you go so fast. How do you fast travel again? I thought there was. Oh no, I need to touch another thing, don't I? Let's see. son of a bitch. Whatever. There's a thing up there, so what I'll do is I'll go touch that warp back. Damn, where is? Oh, there's a fucking. How did. What? I swear I went up that before, but whatever. Get wrecked. Smack him up. The sound of swinging the sword is so satisfying. Nice. God damn it, I did it again. Love all the rotting stuff. What's over here? Nothing. I do. Whoops. I think it was this one, right? So annoying though, because then that makes it attacking. Fuck it. They didn't give us the. Yeah. Whoops. I don't want to haggle shit. I'm lazy. Give me some money. What do you sell? Oh, that's right. You sell that obscenely expensive shit. Starstone, blackstone, purple stone, blue stone, red stone, yellow stone, green stone. Where's Emerald the fucking lowest? I love me some emeralds, you fucking bastards. The reason I love emeralds is because my favorite color is green more. Yeah, that's right. Reinforcing is different in this one. It's like you put a material in it and you get more stats. Go up. Go up. Go check the inn, see if there's any more quests. And continue on my way from misery to happiness today. I wish it just took them away, because I was like, ooh, more quests. No. They're all cleared. Still exhausted from physio yesterday. That's why there was no stream yesterday. Because I was so tired. I'm still tired, but I'm also very sore and tender. But yesterday was much worse. Oh, hello, Branch. Turn my volume super down low and then unmute right. So I can't see my fucking mute on the TV because I was like blocking information and I was annoying. Been down for a while, we've been back and forward, no fucking wonder it's been down a while. I don't know what sort of animal makes that noise, but it sounds like a phone from like fucking 5 to 10 years ago. It's like a memory. Oh yeah, that's right, I fucked the hottest bitch in town. Oh, fuck. Go down the leg.
Hey!
I probably need to be careful with that. We're beginning memory. Nearby memory fragments, I mean. We also noted. Upon entering camp, revive, healed. Whoops. There's a memory fragment there. What is that? Oh, that's one of the things I need to do. Mapped 8.3%. I'm so fucking far in this game then. Only 90% left to go. Forest of Dawn. I do like the setup I have now on OBS. Because I've messed about with the layout a bit and now I can see it a little bit better. Okay, you want me to dive in? Time passes rapidly. Fair enough. Does that mean anything? Duration long. Enemy attacks are always crippled. Misfortune! Oh my god, that's horrible. That is actually the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. These fixed cameras are fucking me over. How do I lock on? Well then, that was not what I expected. So don't go. I'm not gonna lie, if I read his that thing's name as Virgin then. Got him. How the fuck do I get back up? Okay, here we go. Note to self, don't go off to the fucking left. Silver ore? What? No. This is a chest here? Oh, let me know. 30 coal? God damn. I heard big boy and I got scared, I'm not gonna lie. Ah, my leg, it's fucking... Aww. This is the first... Only one strength left. Okay. That's a douchebaggy spot. You butthole! What the hell? Oh. Jump! Well, how do I go from here? Oh, duh, I can go in the water. God damn it, I did it again. Holy shit! Super slide! Got it. Oh my god. That's a weird looking flower. Nice. I really like battling in the water, so I hope there's no boss in the water. Cause that's gonna be annoying as shit. How the fuck? Oh. Ooh, shield ring. Oops. Okay. Holy fuck. I don't know if that's a pathway I could actually have gone down, but... Kabonga! The fuck was that? I seen it, I'm like, ooh, golden thing! What? Oh, I'm being stupid. This game is confusing as fuck at times. It's got a lot of weird setups for mechanics. Why did I suddenly get 6,000 gold? Oh, that's right. I got 5k from the quest. Well, I'm gonna go back the other way because that looks like it's probably where a memory fragment is. How the hell do you get that treasure chest down there? Do we get like the iron boots from Legend of Zelda? Oh. Didn't even notice him there. Strange mass. I just want to see if I can get the fucking chest now. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Oh well. I will come back for you. And whatever goodies you have inside your chestiness.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me. Something's wrong with it.
Unfortunately, I cannot heal him because he's going to die, and it's all because of his stupidity. poisonous organ. And some more sick. So the memory looks like it's up where that chest was. But I don't know how to get there. Cause it... Okay. He's slowly dying. Also, this music turned real somber. I just realized this. Really bad at this. Yeah, it's definitely up here. Touch the light. On the other side of the mountain, what the fuck? That's fucking adorable. What the fuck? How dare he ruin that moment? But that was absolutely bloody. Oh, no, thank you. I don't see no treasure over there either, so. Getting all the goos. Keep beating up the flower. Anti-flower power. Oh, there's a chest up there. Can I save anywhere? I can't remember. Ooh, I can. Okay, so here's the plan. We fucking juke up the big rhino thing. Grab the treasure chest and hopefully not fuck it up and then leave. There's two of them. Oh fuck, is it locked? Like a fucking ninja in the night. So it said like I missed a treasure this way.
Yeah.
Nice. Level up. I don't know why the baby one's also level 18, but suck my butt. So let's see what these accessories are. Obtain SP during aerial combat. Sure, I don't really give a crap, to be completely honest. Oh, I need to sit up. My back's in pain. As well as my fucking legs. Oh. Having, like, restricted mobility in your back is bad enough, then put it onto your legs and arms, as well as like restricted power. Ow. What I mean by power is because, like, this sore, I can't really do as much as I usually could. But it's hard to move around. I don't have the strength. Ooh, a fresh leaf. I'm not gonna lie, I think I totally jumped into that dude's attack. Redstone? Ooh, redstone. Wait a second. Okay, that's just enemies at least. To the big dudes again. I don't know which one I have to fucking go, to be honest. This just seems like trial and error, like if you can go this way, you can go this way. There's nothing here. The fuck was that noise? Even less of something here, because I can't do anything here. Thank you, game. Where the fuck do I go to? Oops, that's the dead end. So, there's like an area I missed here. There's a chest. Oh, that's the underwater chest. Chest over here that I missed. He's slowly dying, to the poison in his body. It's like I'm playing Legend of Zelda. Yeah. Making that money as I go through the forest. You're a little bitch and... I wonder if time has an effect on anything. It's like in terms of a story or quests. And I really hope not, because that makes shit really fucking pain in the ass. But so touch that, there's a memory thing that way. There's a path here apparently I didn't see. I can go that way, that's where the fucking big dude was. And it looks like maybe there's a path there, I don't know. I wish I could go in more depth about this map. screen gas. Whoa. Assholes. What the fuck is that golden thing? I don't know how this is east, it's kind of north and south, but okay. I'm gonna go past the big boy over here. Heard something big then. Which leads me to think that the other way I could have gone has one of those big boys. Kabonga! What's the big one called? Because they clearly like a bigger version of it. Fabros! I don't know how it hit me when I knocked it down, but okay. Doinka, doinka. To your death. Oh, that did not. Well, that's not great. Run away. Oh, the memory's back there somewhere. And I can quickly grab it and heal myself fully. Hunter? Who's Hunter?
That dude right there looks like Doggy. Ooh, plus one defense. Now I can beat that thing. Is this all? No, it's not underwater. How the? Oh, I see. Catch me.
My turn.
Holy shit, that scared me. So it looks like there's a path it says, but I don't see that path.
Can you beat this thing?
No, we can't. That's why I'm leaving. Meow. What's here again? I can go up north here. No, I can't. So bright! It hurts my eyes. Oh, I forgot to kill the other one, but I'm pretty lazy to go back now. There's a path. It sounds like there's a big dude down here. I was about to say, I can't get those fucking eyes, but... We have? We do. What does this give? There's one more extra defense, it looks like. And burn? I guess burn resistance? I don't know. I don't know how that works, because it doesn't seem to make sense to me. Maybe it's 1% of damage or something? Actually, I could probably check the journal and figure it out, right? Equipment? No. Reduces damage received from enemy attack. It just says that. So maybe it's not a 1 point of defense increase, but it's just a percentage? I don't know. Restoration of burning status. Okay, well, whatever. I can't go this way either. Break it down. Wait, maybe he can. Okay, so I need to go all the way back then. That's like the only place to go. Actually, no. Wait. Oops. No!
Leave it to me.
Kept pressing the wrong button, trying to change back to Adol. Spinnery. was like, this way there's a path I can go. I apparently haven't gone. Oh no, this one isn't from the path, this one's blocked off. So there's only one way to go along. There's a way to go along here. Can't catch me with my super speed! God, the noise is so gross. It's such a quiet noise that it just sounds like a little tinkle. I guess I have to go this way more. Over this side? Yeah, looks like this side. Mark all of the fucking water on the map so I don't have to jump in again. Just where that path is, what's over here? Nothing. How do I check like the immediate area around here? There we go. That path. That go. Wait, what? I'm so confused, whatever. Go in the cave. It's hard to fucking make out this map. Ooh, new enemies, whoops. Level 2! What the fuck? Level 1?! Oh shit, these are the enemies from the first area, I just realized that. First area of the game. Seems a bit random for them to come back, but okay. Mole Moth. Oh, that's like the mini boss we fought. Which I killed by doing this! Satisfying. Damaged lumber. If I had to guess something, I'd say that this is a boss battle. What the fuck am I meant to do then? I'm so confused. My eye. Fucking eyelash. Oh, it was dancing. Yeah, Yeah, I've been here. This is where I came from earlier. Where the fuck am I going? I don't get what. Oh, I just hadn't gone here. I thought I'd gone here. Oh, I feel like such a moron. I thought I'd totally had come here. Snake animal, eh? What does that do? Prevents poison? Sure, why not? It's a snake amulet, yet the only things that I've seen that have poisoned me are plants and scorpions. Touch the memory. Way to go that way. It's over here. Honey potion. I don't want to go there. So that looks like it leads to it. How the fuck do I get? I'm so confused. Ooh, what is this? Oh, damn. Ooh, sturdy lumber. I got some good shit. So this is just a dead end with some loot then. Nocturnal mushroom. Sweet. That's good to have more. Find the beast charm. If I had to guess, probably paralyzation.
Oh my god.
Excuse me. Yeah. I want to, like, at least get to the next boss, even if I don't beat it. Hey, Sonic Slide leveled up. I believe that makes it more powerful now. Okay, he's just having fun punching a plant while I was trying to save myself from the poisonous scorpion. You're new. Still not much. Burn and free them. Sounds like this game might play really well. Trying to inflict enemies with ailments. Oh god, a double fucking yawn. I assume the higher the number is higher the chance, or at least higher damage from the buff. Debuff, I should say, actually. Because if I had to guess, I said there's a boss fight there. Go back there, go to the fucking town. I'm just checking to see if there's any new quests. Plus, I can go talk to the one chick because I've got 24% mapped. I should be able to get 2 rewards. Oops. Hope the rewards are good. Also, that's the item shop. Okay. I had to remember for a second. Just gold, fuck me. I don't want just gold. I need better shit, bitch. I don't want money. I want weapons and upgrades and shit. I went the wrong way. I doubt there's anything new at the shops, but let's check. A good amount of items, I don't feel. Ain't nothing. Oh, bye bye then. Going to face this, I assume, boss. It could just be a very important cutscene. And then I'll be like very sad because I wanted a boss fight. It's really stupid to me that they don't just fucking connect those to the blue ones, in my opinion. Just make it you can far travel from each one to everyone. Like, small things that just annoy me. Something raid. Stun raid. Stun range area. Huh. Probably down to that one, I assume. God, the noise those things make, fucking disgusting, I hate it. Gross noise.
Sancho!
If I go left, I have a different. I feel like I know where to go based on observations. That way I have the flower. Oh, I see the flower up there. No, I didn't. There it is. I don't care about harvesting them. Thank you, AI. Your dumbness actually made me see the fucking flower. Developed in the clean air of the forest and the fragrance of a spirit tree, one of the memories in the back of his brain was Brain Blast! Who the fuck are you? I have no clue who you are. As evidenced by the question mark. question mark. It's different voice from what you heard at mine too. At the mine, I'm sorry. Definitely important.
All right.
Mine, trails get problem. Wait, what? How? I was trying to get there. I'm so confused. Is there like a fucking teleport thing here? Like... I see. It's a shortcut maker. Wait! So apparently I'm never going to find a boss fight. That money. I was like, where the fuck is this? Ooh, where am I? Matt's book's most character. Oh, I did not recognize the one. I've been in this room once before. I have no clue, I haven't played the other games. Well, more strength means I hit harder. Doesn't seem to affect me in the water. Ow, my butt. I just got shot in the ass by a flower. When does it wear off? Like, there's no bar indicating me.
Leave it to me.
Guess I'm gonna... Good experience.
Don't let him hit you.
I just noticed how fucking rich I am. Got all that money from killing shit. And from turning a map. Oh, saving because I'm thinking it might be a boss fight, so hopefully won't be too bad. Is there a fucking tribe here? What the fuck? There's people here. Komodo Village. Hold on.
Does that mean you forgot?
Dumbasses. Why? Oh. Okay, why are we in handcuffs or ropes or whatever? Binded? How would we do that? I don't know if it was a snarky attitude, but like, how the fuck would we figure anything out? We're tied up in a fucking room. He's gonna try and kill us, whoever he is, isn't he? Oh, no, never mind.
No way.
I'm just more confused. Proof of life. Because I don't want to fucking be paralyzed against anything I can yoink from here. So, I'm assuming I have to look for a, memory fragment somewhere. So I assume it's because I tried to go into the building. God, I hate segments like these in fucking video games. I really do. They just give me a fucking headache. Because, like, where the fuck am I going? I've got to avoid people. And, you know, as just happened then, there's an invisible fucking wall. It's like, hey, I hit that. Fuck me. Suck my ass. You suck my ass as well. You can suck my ass tenfold. Oh, there's a memory fragment. I think I may have found it. Hopefully.
I couldn't believe my ears when I heard that you repelled one of Sis's Hey, I'm Remna. I'm sorry about the attacking anything that moves.
Yeah, he might not look like much. You'll have to fight me one up. What?
Oh great, I have to play the fucking memory. I hate shit like this. Like, I don't know where the fuck I'm meant to go. What's in here? I don't know. I'm not, you fuck, but... So over here would have been like... Oh, hello. A buck. Are you a doe? Yeah. This is where you've locked my ass up. You bitch. It's wonderful, like a coxcomb. What? The children? I assume the chickens? Buck, buck, motherfucker.
Anything hidden behind here? You wound me. What the fuck was Connor doing? Ram Knight got stuck as well. Hello. Fucking cunt. I bet he's been doing it. I'm gonna be the asshole. I'm gonna fuck make everyone here outside. Yeah. Fucking typical bullshit that people like that do in these sort of games. It was him, I swear. Ooh. Can I have some alcohol? Agent Teresa? A truck? The fucking judgmental ways of this tribe already trigger me. Like, just fucking accept people who they are, you fuckwads. This is my master, Saizen. He's an artist. It's a bit rough around there, but I'm sure he does beautiful work. Do they have to? They always keep trying to pester him into being something he's not. Like, fuck off with that. Like, I'd fucking slap this hoe. Fucking bitch. Fucking skank. What I'm gonna call her? Fucking skank. Is there someone else I'm meant to talk to? Probably up where I found the memory. There was probably something that happened up here. No, considering that's what didn't matter. What is this? I really fucking hate her. Connor the second I get, because I feel like she's gonna become a party. Where the fuck else do I have to go then? Maybe this dude? Where the fuck else am I meant to go? Is there like someone outside I have to talk to? Oh, maybe I talked to the chief now because I talked up there. am I meant to do? I have no clue. Oh, maybe you, because you seem like you might have... Ah, yeah. The way he's strumming that would look like he'd be running his hand along the lines instead of actually properly strumming it. Who the fuck was that? My brain goes to thinking it's Kanda because of the fact he's like her movements. Shut the fuck up. You're being a bitch too. Fucking hate all of these people at the moment. Fucking dumbass tribe. There's a fucking war going on? Thank you. Shouldn't have played like the music for your resting after a dude just nearly died. That man is probably going to be Remnos. Power depends. Strength is very based on total distance. That sounds good to make, but I'd need a spider web wherever the fuck I get that prevents heavy. Skill experience? No. Means are alright, but nothing really amazing. I would like that one that increases your stats based on distance travel, because that one is usually a very good accessory. You are so fucking stupid. That line is like the worst thing you could ever say to someone. I'd rather regret it later. Oh, what if you got someone killed? Like, oh, I regret it later, but it's fine. That's so dumb. Fuck you, Connor.
Alright.
Why does it seem like laggy? I don't think the game likes her. The game's with me. She can fuck off. Probability of when 3 or more party power increase damage. Am I under leveled? Cause she's level fucking 11. She's still probably weaker than us. Ha bitch. Was it here? No, you're the shaman. Off the left was Dickhead's house. There's a shop here. Oh, this is like exchanging shit for like rare shit. Oh, strange masses used for strange exchanging into gems. Oh, it
that makes so much sense. Now, what do you sell? Nothing I care to buy.
Wait a second. Pickard. I don't want to pinch its nose. It feels like But anyway, I am going to touch this teleportation stone and then save. And I'll be done for tonight. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.